I actually got this idea from DecoArt. Here is the example.